Hello and welcome to Sven Barbecue. Inspired by Chris over at Meat Cream and Barbecue and Review, I decided to make a juicy Lucy, but I'm going to be using a boneless turkey leg instead of beef. I never made a turkey burger before, so it's going to be new for me. Anyway, so here I'm removing the skin because I don't want that in the burger. I will, however, leave the little bit of fat that is on there, and there's also a little bit of connective tissue or silver skin that I'm also going to leave because it's really hard to get it off, I would say. Okay, cutting it into chunks and then seasoning with Weber Kickin chicken seasoning. I really like that on poultry. So anyway, seasoning generously with that, not overly, but enough. And then I'm bringing out my old trusty secondhand meat grinder, or it's actually a food processor, and grinding it up, weighing out 5 ounce patties. I'm kind of zoomed in a little bit too much, but I'll rectify that. Realized it was much easier to have the paper there before getting it all done. Anyway, so I'm making 3 patties. They're 5 ounces each, and then I'm adding, this is sharp cheddar, so I'm adding 3 slices of sharp cheddar to the middle of these patties. Just stacking them on top of there, and then using the rest of the meat to make like a top layer. Really important here is to make sure that you have no openings, just following it around, pat it together. And luckily the turkey meat is quite sticky, so it's folding together really well. Okay, so I made 3 of them, add a little bit of seasoning, I didn't show that, and then out to the go anywhere. So I've got the coals to one side because I want to cook these indirect. I'm going to have the vents fully open and go as high as it will go, which was about 425 for 40 minutes. Okay, so this is what they look like. They leak just a little bit, and then I'm adding the second layer of cheese, which was a chili cheese. And this is what it looked like when it's melted. Okay, time to build the burger. So I got a bread, a little bit of lettuce on the bottom just to make the bread not go soggy, a couple of slices of onion, and then on top of that, the burger, of course. And then it's time for the third layer of cheese. So I've got the parmesan cheese sauce that I'm topping this with. This sauce was really, really good. Slice of tomato, lid on, and time for a taste test. There we go, a juicy turkey burger. Let's try it. Mmm. That parmesan cheese sauce, really good. Mmm, I'm gonna enjoy this. Thank you for watching. Bye.